JBN, we keep you informed. I am Michelle Jones, and in the news, multiple cases of the Delta variant of COVID-19 has been confirmed in Jamaica. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items. The Ministry of Health and Wellness has confirmed the presence of the highly contagious Delta variant of COVID-19 in Jamaica. A statement from the ministry today quoted Portfolio Minister Dr. Christopher Tufton as saying, "We have received 40 results from the 60 samples sent to Caribbean Public Health Agency. 22 are positive for the Delta variant." Dr. Tufton says the epidemiology and lab teams are now doing further analysis to see if there is any particular significant factor related to the 22 identified. The public will be kept updated. The ministry says the confirmation of the presence of the variant comes as Jamaica recorded 289 new COVID-19 infections and confirmed 19 deaths in the past 24 hours. The total number of infections now moves to 59,377 since the first case was confirmed last year, while the total number of deaths stands at 1,339. The health ministry says at the same time, hospitals across the country have exceeded their COVID-19 bed capacity. The ministry says exhausted healthcare workers are urging members of the public to stay vigilant in their practice for infection prevention and control measures, notably mask wearing, maintaining a physical distance from others, and frequently washing and or sanitizing hands. Minister Tufton was quoted in the health ministry statement as saying, "It has never been more important for our people, including those 12 years and older, to get vaccinated." JBN, we keep you informed. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items.